Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Magnadox here for another episode of Dark Souls. And where we left off in the last episode was I was down here in front of this boss gate, and I'm summoning my buddy Knight Solaire. He's gonna come, there he is, to help me out with this fight. Now, I'm not sure which boss fight this is, but all the roots everywhere, and the fact that there's roots right here kind of leading into the boss room, makes me feel like it's something to... make me feel like something's connected. Like there's, like a... What are those things called? A treant? Like there's a treant or something behind here? Or maybe it's like the witch and she weaved a tree around everything, to protect herself or whatever. But... whichever one it is, we're going to find... oh, this is scary. We're going to find out right now. Oh, there's no trees in here. Oh, there they are. Some roots. Oh, is that the thing that was hanging off the ledge? I remember, I think I saw something hanging off the ledge over there. But I didn't know it was going to be a boss fight. Oh, this reminds me of that Legend of Zelda from the Wind Waker fight. A little more terrifying, to be honest. But it just reminds me of that thing that you fight in the volcano. The centipede demon. Okay, Knight Solaire, I want you to kill it. This isn't like you distract it and I'll fight it. This is literally you kill it, because I'm not going to do anything this fight. Oh gosh, it's all lava. That does so much damage. How am I supposed to fight this thing? If there's nowhere to fight it. Can I hit its arm? It didn't take any damage. Can I please hit its arm? Because how am I supposed to fight it if it's all the way over there? This is gonna be a doozy. I can feel it. I missed. How do I fight? It's in the lava! It just splashed lava on me. I missed. I don't know what's going on. Oh, I got hit. Okay, it's actually where I can hit now. That little mouth thing on its belly is gonna... it's kind of freaking me out here. Night Slayer's probably dead. Why am I not doing damage? There we go. Oh, clap your hands, stomp your feet! This thing is gonna kill me. Especially after Night Slayer dies. I don't know how many... I don't know if I can spare the humanities to keep bringing them back. Hasn't vanished yet, though. Okay, now he has. And now, where do you go? Okay, now it's just me and you, centipede demon thing of... what? I walked right into the lava. Okay, maybe me not getting attacked was not because it was focused on Knight's Lair, but because I'm super skilled. And I just don't know it yet. Oh, it has me. It's eating me. It is swallowing my soul currently. Still alive, though. More health. Probably should have taken that moment to heal. Might as well take it now. I walked right into the lava. How am I supposed to not walk into the lava? I don't know what's going on. Oh, he's clumping. He's stomping his feet. Okay, he throws like a fireball down when he does that. Oh, he's stomping his feet again because he doesn't want me to get a single hit in. He just doesn't want me to succeed. Why did he do that right there? I'm not even over there. Why are you throwing these fireballs down? That's it. Walk on to dry land. That did damage. That did not do damage. Did not do damage again. Okay, I dodged a punch. Use jumpy thing. Oh, if I kill this guy in the first try. Nope. Walk into the lava. He's gonna swing his tail at me. He's just spamming that move, and I really don't care because it's not doing any damage. He's just jumping around, he's doing nothing. Okay, there he goes. He's gonna try to stomp his feet. He's like, no. Done with it. Still facing the wrong way. Okay, I don't think he has a move that can insta-kill me right now. Oh, he's almost dead. Go for the kill. First try, baby. With Knights of Lair given, but didn't have to waste a humanity. First try, dead. Orange charred ring. Humanity and a homeward bone. Thank you, Mr. Centipede Demon. Huh. Easy. No skill required. Dies walking through the lava. Oh, that'd be just the thing. Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. Trying to hide something from me. Okay, maybe that charred orange ring can stop me from dying going through here. Orange reduces lava damage, not just fire damage, lava damage. Oh, significantly. Well, green titanite shard. Like, that's going to help me. So how does this help me now, is my question. I guess it helps me get to the next area. Because the door is open, like, across a field of lava. Wow, this significantly reduces lava damage. There's the... What is this? Is this anything? I can't even hit A on it. I guess it's going to open after I do something. Just don't know what. Okay, so I'm just gonna kind of check out what's over here. Have a homeward bone ready. Okay. Oh, it's Knights of Lair. And a bonfire. Nah, maybe I won't go hell. I'll go strength. Do a bit more damage. Sup, Knights of Lair? Thanks for that help in the fight.
Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
Well, if you're looking for the sun, man, you're quite out of the way.
Why? After all this searching, I still cannot find it.
Well, I hope you find whatever you're looking for there, Knights of Lair. Is he looking for the... It's not the sun, because obviously he's seen the sun before, but the sun shrine or something like that? Because I remember seeing something along those lines. Okay, I can just walk through this guy. There is a terrifying lack of enemies right now. And I feel like that's going to change really quickly. And suddenly. And scarily. And any other adjective that has to do with fear and desperation. Ooh, can I get on this route? Okay. Lost Izalith. What the heck? Is there three of them? Or is it one giant thing? Oh, that's creepy. Oh, that is creepy. I don't know. That I don't want to go over there. It's scary. It looks like multiple. Oh, there's like the bottom half of dragons. Another, there's Souls of the Brave Warriors everywhere, which is good for me because I get a lot of souls, but it also means that a lot of very strong people here died, according to the lore, which is not very good for me. Is that the top half? Is there bottom half and top half walking around? Can't lock on to them. That's a good thing, right? That means they're not going to attack. Please don't hurt me. Please just leave me alone. This way. Are they just there to be creepy? Because they're succeeding. Do they even fight me? Another soul of the brave warrior. Okay, so I think there was an item over here. I just don't know how to get to it. Okay, they will fight me. They will fight me. Oh, they're fast. Oh, they're fast. Leave me alone. Oh, that's close. That's great. That's great. Ouch. Okay, what's going on? They're big, they're scary. I didn't do any damage. It killed me. Okay. So I do have to avoid them, 'cause they will immediately destroy me. So there's that. I learned something. Oh, hello. See, I'm not too worried about these guys. You guys are easy. I'm worried about the giant back-only dragons. Does that guy have a head? No, he's a step above the curve. Or maybe he doesn't have a head. I don't know. So, is this little monument in the center of the area anything? Or is it just nothing? Okay, there's another one down the way. There's also this one. I'm just gonna. Oh God. Oh yeah, you can get inside. You can get inside here. It's lovely. Oh look, they're not gonna try to kill you for coming in here. That's nice. Soul of a great hero. Now, when you're walking through somewhere, you're like, am I gonna be able to survive this? And then you find like the souls of lost great heroes that came through before you and obviously did not succeed. I mean, it just fills you with certainty. It really just makes you feel good about yourself that you're gonna be able to get through here alive. So apparently I can just avoid them. I don't have to fight the giant dragons. They might drop good items. They might drop humanities. They might drop the soul of, or the sword of Ragnarok that could kill anything in one hit. I don't care. I'm not gonna fight them. Ooh, twin humanities. See, I don't even need humanities. The game's like, well, you can fight the dragons for humanities, or you can get them yourself. Which is exactly what I plan to do. Is there anything else over here? Ground level. Hello. Hello, friend. If I kill you, will the doors open? How do I. Gosh! Leave me alone! How do I kill these things? Where is it? Oh, there it is. Jeez, these things. Okay, there's no way. It has to be that these are unkillable. The game just is trying to make it to where you don't run around this lava area forever. Illusionary wall. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, a bonfire. Thank you. So if there's a bonfire in here, that has to mean that there's more to this area that I have to find out. Probably by killing these things. But where? Oh, is it this way? This way looks promising, right? There's like temples and stuff kind of in that general direction. Please tell me I can climb this route out of here. Oh, thank you. I don't want to fight the giant monsters anymore. The dead, rotting corpses of dragons. Why are there so many? Why are there so many? Did that many dragons just fall down here and conveniently only their top half got disintegrated? Their bottom half got affected by some necromancer that brought them all back to life? Whatever, as long as I'm out of there. If I only have to fight these things, I'm gonna have a happy life. Just look at them. Dying three hits. No biggie. Not even three tough hits, just three light hits. Three RB attacks. And they're done. And it's living easy. Don't you... Oh, you did it. Now you've done it. Let me see if this is an illusionary wall as well. Crap, can I please get back on top of this root? Thank you. Thank you. Now stay on the root. Stay on the root. And go this way. And I can't. It is blocked. Because this guy doesn't know how to step over a root. Okay, no, it's fake. See, that's all I wanted to know. And now, oh gosh. Oh no. This is fantastic. It's just great. It's just what I wanted, really. I woke up this morning and I was like, you know what I want to do? I want to waste a homeward bone to get out of a glitch. Jeez. Okay, apparently the game was like, you know what? No one's stupid enough to get over there. We should just make it to where if you get over there, you get stuck. And it's punishment for being an idiot. Or, the game remembers when I called it out for glitching, and now it's continuing on with the glitching thing. It's trying to trick me out, trying to be like, oh, maybe if I just glitched way later in the game, he won't notice. But no, I remember. I remember I called the game out for glitching. And I remember the rant I went on about how it's going to get me back by glitching everywhere, making the game unbeatable. It wasn't an unbeatable glitch, but it's going to snowball. It's going to snowball into something terrible to where every hit I do does one damage and all damage done against me is multiplied by 1,000. I'm on to you, game. Know your secrets now. So I'm never going back that way again. Now I just have to fight my way through mobs of whatever these things are called. Oh, what is that? Are those eyes? Does that have a bunch of eyes on it? Weird hands? Oh, God, I hate the creepiness. Can I go this way? Can I not deal with that thing? Oh, fine, I'll deal with it. Oh! Is it like an octopus? Is like a land octopus thing? Oh, I killed it. Okay. I mean, it wasn't hard, it was just creepy. Can I... Nope, there's an invisible wall stopping me. Okay. I can go... Now I'm hitting all these. Now I'm just like just making sure that none of these are illusionary, so I can only go this way. There's a route leading down to that area. Or I can go up the stairs. Decisions. Or I can even go this way. Decisions, decisions. Just gotta be sure. Just gotta be safe in these endeavors. I'm gonna go down here, because it seems like the most out of way. Out of the way route, which normally means that there's things to be had, such as items. Yes, there we are. But if I... Oh, come on! I wasn't even able to drop down to where the item was. I just fell. I heard something. I heard something that sounded like stone. Oh, hang on. I could probably unequip this lava ring now. So I'm not in a pile of lava. Yeah, now I can move quickly. No longer rummaging through lava. At least not now. I'm sure I'll have to put it back on later. I'm gonna go for this item. Nope. Nope. Don't even think about it. Not breathing fire on me today. Where's that item? Oh, he was on top of it. It was sitting on top of the item the whole time. There. It's the other one that I'm not gonna... Oh, no, I hit A! I hit A! Come on! Oh, that's gonna... It's gonna happen 5 times over. And... then I'm just gonna be super upset, and I'm gonna give up, and it's actually gonna be turn out to be an amazing item. Fast enough. No, oh, come on, how are you supposed to get that? How are you supposed to get that? Oh. Oh, I'm on the ledge. Come on, I'm on the ledge. I'm on the ledge. Yes. Yes. A rare ring of sacrifice. See, it is a good item. Oh. I thought... apparently it's not called the Ring of Sacrifice, it's called the Rare Ring of Sacrifice, which is ironic, because I happen to own 2 of them. That's great. I mean, why would you name, like, the one ring in the game that you can actually own 2 of the Rare Ring of Sacrifice? Because, I mean, by now, every other ring in the game is, in fact, more rare than the Rare Ring of Sacrifice. There's only one Havel's ring. There's only one ring of poise or whatever. Okay, there's a boss this way, apparently. Oh. Is that what it meant by boss? Okay, it staggers, so it doesn't matter. Oh, there's the boss. Catalyst. I don't need a catalyst. Need knight. I'm kind of a knight. Demon ahead. Imminent death. Okay, those are some terrifying signs. Ooh, another octopus thing. Oh, it has teeth on the top of its head. Ouch, it's dead. Yep, it's gonna eat me. Hello. Oh, it shreds me up like a blender. Oh, gosh. You missed. Ooh, you missed again. Ooh, you got me that time, but you're dead. Ooh, there's a chest. It rewarded me for my efforts. Right? Oh, I don't trust it. Okay, yes, it rewarded me. pyromancy, Chaos Fire Whip. That might be useful later. Later when I'm not probably fighting something that has an affinity for fire. You know, because I'm pretty sure whatever boss this is going to be pretty hard to beat using only pyromancies. Or even using pyromancies. Okay, so now this is the last place I haven't checked. This guy's stuck in a branch. Ooh, can I get a hold of him? I sure can. 2 for 1. Now then, you're next. Gosh, where are all these guys coming from? What even are these things? Are they like gargoyles? Where they like remain statues until you get close to them? Are they actual creatures that just happen to look like statues? What is that? Okay, it's just roots. There's still roots everywhere. There was roots even in, like, way up before I even got down to this part. Shoot, that scared me. Oh man, really? You're gonna throw me in a room with 4 octopi? You know, I knew Dark Souls was cruel, but I mean, come on. Get out of here. Come down here and fight me. Okay, well, that guy I'm gonna leave alone. Can't even get up there. Ooh, I can with these branches. Right? This leads nowhere. Can someone please explain to me what's going on and where I'm supposed to go? Oh, I guess there's nowhere to go but down. It's poison? How much does this game want me dead? Oh my goodness. There's no way out of here, is there? There's another item, though. But I'm gonna have to leave it. Okay, I can fall these down. Yep. They sure are. Straight down. Probably should have looked before, but I was trying to get away from the squids and the poison. And oh my gosh, I know this game wants me dead, but I didn't know the extent at which it wanted me dead. Because if it's willing to drop me into a hole, give me no way out other than go down, and that specific way down is in a room with 4 of those creepy teacup looking octopi and filled with poison, it truly does want me dead. But sadly, we are all out of time for this episode, so I can't run headfirst into danger. At least not yet. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked the video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys next time.